गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स क्लास। इन योर प्रीवियस मैथ्स क्लास दैट आई हैव टेकन थ्रू जूम ऐप, दैट टाइम आई हैव एक्सप्लेन टू यू अप टू क्वेश्चन 7। बट आई गेट टू नो दैट सम स्टूडेंट्स आर नॉट हैविंग प्रॉपर कमांड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। सो दैट क्वेश्चन आई विल रिपीट। Question 7, I think it was clear to you, so easy. Question 8 and 9 that they left, they will also clear now. And after that, we will start new exercise, exercise 3B, statement sums. So first of all, question number 6 from exercise 3A. It is in front of you. Question is, replace star by correct digits. 9. Here I have filled blank, but in your book star is given. 9, blank, again blank, then 2 and then blank. Under this, 1's place 2, 10's place 9, 100 place 7, 1000 8 and 10,000 place is blank. Difference was given. Answer was given to you. 1's place 3, 10's place 3, 100 6, 1000 8 and 10,000 2. First of all, we will subtract 1's place digit, and how we will get that blank answer? When subtrahend, this is subtrahend, when subtrahend and difference is given and we have to find out the minute, what we do? We add these two, subtrahend and difference we will add. So it means at 1's place blank is given and then 2, and here it is difference. We will add it. 2 plus 3, what is the answer? 5. So in our blank area we will write 5. Clear? So we got our first answer. Now we can fill the first blank by writing 5 here. Clear? Now next is 10th place digit. It is already given. 2 is small, 9 is big, we are not able to subtract. So what we have done here, we have borrowed 1. So it becomes 12. 12 minus 9, 9 keep in your mind and count up to 12, it is 3. 12 minus 9 answer is 3. So 10th place answer is 3. Clear? Now come on your 100 place digit. Here again subtrahend and difference is given. So we will add it firstly. 7 plus 3, 13. Firstly I will clear the page and now again I will write the question for you. 10th place digit we have to write 2, here 9. Here 3, 2 is small, so we have borrowed, it become 12, 12 minus 9, 3. You got the answer. And now next is 100 place digit. Here it is written blank, then 7 and then here difference is sum. Firstly, we will add these two. 7 plus 6, it is 13. So you will say, okay ma'am, we will write 3 here because 2 digit we will not write together. This one was borrowed from 1000 place. But no children, as it has given borrow to, see, 7 plus 3 is 6, 13. So you will say, ma'am, here should be 3. But no, it has given 1 borrow to 10th place digit. So, it means it is greater than 3, it was 4, 14. So, you will write here 4, not 3. Clear? Next, now 1000 place digit, 8 plus 8, 16. So, you will say, ma'am, we will write here 6. No. इट हैज गिवन बोरो टू दिस बिकॉज इट मेड 14, 14 माइनस 7 एंड 14 हैज गिवन बोरो हेयर, इट बिकम 13, 13 माइनस 7 6, हेयर इट वॉज नॉट 6, इट वॉज 7 बिकॉज इसने इसको 1 बोरो किया है. सो वी विल राइट हेयर 7. क्लियर? नाउ 10,000 प्लेस डिजिट 9 माइनस 2. वेन माइन्यूट एंड डिफरेंस इज गिवन वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस एंड वी गेट आवर आंसर 9 माइनस ब्लैंक हेयर इज 2. सो 9 माइनस 2 आंसर इज 7. 7 वी विल राइट हेयर. सो ओनली वन थिंग यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड कि वेन सब्ट्राहेंड एंड डिफरेंस बोथ आर गिवन सो दैट इज नॉट द आंसर बिकॉज नेक्स्ट इफ एंड इफ टॉप डिजिट इज ब्लैंक इट मीन्स इट हैज गिवन बोरोड ऑल्सो. सो इट इज नॉट 12, हेयर इट इज 13. 7 प्लस 13 इट इज नॉट 13, हेयर इट इज 14. 8 प्लस 8 16, नॉट 16, इट वॉज 17. नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल आई विल क्लियर दिस विथ नो आई विल डू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर यू. बी पार्ट 7 ब्लैंक 7 3 8 एंड अंडर दिस फर्स्ट वन इज ब्लैंक देन 3 8 7 एंड इट इज ऑल्सो ब्लैंक हेयर. डिफरेंस में 3 रिटर्न है, 1 प्लेस रिटर्न, 10 प्लेस ब्लैंक है, 100 प्लेस इज ऑल्सो ब्लैंक, 1000 प्लेस 7, 10,000 प्लेस 3. वी हैव टू फिल दिस ब्लैंक एरियाज. डिफरेंस गिवन एंड माइन्यूट गिवन. 8 माइनस 3 आंसर इज 5. 5 वी विल फिल हेयर. नाउ 3 माइन्यूट इज स्मॉल, सब्ट्राहेंड बिग है, सब्ट्रैक्ट नहीं कर सकते. वी विल बोरो फ्रॉम हेयर. हेयर बिकम 6 एंड हेयर बिकम 13. 13 माइनस 7 वट विल बी द आंसर? आंसर विल बी द 6. सो 10th प्लेस आंसर इज 6. नाउ 100 प्लेस इज अगेन स्मॉल, माइनोर इज स्मॉल, सब्ट्राहेंड बिग है. अगेन वी विल बोरो एंड मेक इट 16. बट एट प्रेजेंट वी डोंट नो वट कम्स वट वॉज हेयर. सो फर्स्टली वी विल सॉल्व इट. 16 माइनस 8 वट इज आवर आंसर? 8 हेयर. नाउ वी कम ऑन दिस ब्लैंक एरिया. 1000 प्लेस डिजिट हेयर सब्ट्राहेंड एंड माइन्यूट इज गिवन. वी विल एड इट 7 प्लस 3 10. सो इट यू विल से दैट बैम हेयर कम्स 0 बट नो 0 इट हैज गिवन बोरो हेयर. सो इट वॉज 1. इट वॉज नॉट 0, इट वॉज 1. सो ओनली दिस थिंग यू हैव टू रिमेंबर. 7 प्लस 3 इज 10. वी विल नॉट पुट हेयर 0 बिकॉज इट हैज गिवन बोरो. इफ इट डिडंट गिवन बोरो देन वी सेम राइट 0 हेयर. ओके सो इट वॉज 11 एंड इट हैज बोरोड फ्रॉम हेयर. सो 11 माइनस 3 नो इट इज नॉट इट वॉज 11 बट इट हैज गिवन बोरो हेयर सो इट बिकम्स 10. सो 10 माइनस 3 इट इज 7 एंड एज इट हैज टेकन 1 बोरो फ्रॉम 10,000 प्लेस सो 10,000 प्लेस वॉज बिकम 6. 6 माइनस 3 आंसर इज 3. अगेन वॉच इट हेयर 7 ब्लैंक 7 3 8 ब्लैंक 3 8 7 ब्लैंक एंड आर आंसर इज 3 ब्लैंक. दिस ऑल्सो ब्लैंक 7 एंड 3. वट वी हैव डन हेयर 8 माइनस 3 आर आंसर इज 5. 3 इज स्मॉल, 7 इज बिग. वी हैव बोरोड फ्रॉम हेयर इट बिकम्स 6. हेयर इट इज 13. 13 माइनस 7 6. अगेन 6 इज स्मॉल, बोरोड इट मेड 16. 16 माइनस 8 आंसर इज 8. नाउ वी हैव टू डू दिस. 7 प्लस 3 10 बट इट इज नॉट 10 बिकॉज हेयर गोज 1 बोरो ऑल्सो. सो इट वॉज 11 and we don't write two digit together, that's why 1 we will write here. Now 7, it is clear because it has given borrow to this, so it becomes 10. It has taken borrow from here, so it becomes 6. 6 minus 3, answer is 3. C part, 7 blank, all blanks, and then subtrahend is 4, 8, 9, 6, difference is given, 1's place 5, and this one. We have to write the minute. When these two are given, subtrahend and difference, we will add it. 5 plus 4, 9. 8 plus 6, 14. But we can't write two digits together. So 4 is written here. It means one digit was carried here. So when we add it, 9 plus 3, 12. It is not 12. We will add this one also. So it becomes 13. And 13, 3 here, 1 carry. Now we add this 8 plus 6, 14. It is not 14. We will add this one also. So it is 15. We will write here 5. 1 is carry. Now we will start checking our answer. Firstly, we will do it up to here. And we will subtract now. Whether we have done calculation up to here are right or wrong. 9 minus 4, 5. 14 minus 8, 6. Here becomes 12. Because it has given 1 borrow to it. 12 minus 9, 3. It has given 1 borrow here. It was 4. Borrowed 1. 14. 14 minus 6, 8. It has given borrow, this one has given borrow, so it becomes 0. Okay? We write here 1, but it has given borrow, so it becomes 0. 0 minus 0, 0. And here is nothing to subtract, so remain same answer. 7 minus nothing, answer is 7. I think these sums are clear to you. Now we will come to question number 8. What must be added to 2531 to get 62,953? It means we have to subtract these two and we find the number which should be added in 2531 to get the sum 62,953. So, bigger number write at the top, smaller number subtract from this, we get the answer 60,422. It means in 62,953, if we add, in the answer, our answer is 60,422. So in 60,422, if we add 2531, then our answer is 62,953. It means we will get this number by adding 60,422 in 2531. So how we get this answer? By subtraction. Bigger number right at the top and subtract smaller number from this, we will get the answer. Next question number 9. What must be subtracted from 53,876 to get 456. So here, what is given? What must be subtracted from 53,876? This is minute and minute given. Then they are saying To get the answer 456, it means their difference is given. What we have to find out here? Subtrahend. How we will find out? Minute and 405, from minute we will subtract the difference. So by subtracting it, we will get the answer. Look at here. We will subtract 456 from this. We get the answer 53,420. Now, if in this number we will add, we will subtract 53,876. Bigger number we will write at the top, smaller right here we will get the difference. If I will explain you in one more way. See, 53,876 was given, we have to get the answer 456, so what we have to subtract here, this we have to find out. So 6 minus 6 here is 0. 7 minus 5 we will write here 2, 8 minus 4 here is 4, nothing to subtract 3, nothing to subtract 5. It means if we subtract this number we will get this one. So what is our answer here? 53,420. And if you want to do in this way, then also you can get your answer. Firstly, given number say 456 को subtract कर दो, and then if we subtract our answer from minute, we will get the same difference 456. It means 53,420 we get when we subtract 53,420 from 53,876. We get our answer 456. So what is your answer here? 53,420, and it is subtrahend. Question number 10. Subtract 5,912 from the sum of 8,998 and 6,479. Firstly, you will write this in the statement form. Make the group 8000, firstly the sum of this. So I will write here 8998 plus 6479. Sum means we have to add these two numerals. And then subtract 5912 from this. And student, when addition and subtraction both are given, it is understood that firstly we have to add. So firstly we will add ones place digit. 8 plus 9, it is 17. By mistake it was written here 18. You have to correct this. It is 7. 18, I will solve it here. See this, 8998 plus 6479, firstly we will do the addition. 9 plus 8, 17, 1 carry. 9 plus 7, 16 and 1, 17, 1 carry. 9 plus 1, 10 and 4, 14, 1 carry. 8 plus 6, 14 and 1, 15. So what we got, the answer of both? The sum is 15,477. Now we will subtract 5,912 from this. So what answer you will get? 7 minus 2, 5. 7 minus 1, 6. 4 is small, we will borrow. It becomes 14. 14 minus 9, it is 5. Again 4 is small, we will borrow from 10,000. It will become 0 and here it becomes 14. 14 minus 5, 9. Here 0. What is your answer? 9565. It means the sum of 8998 is this, and when we subtract 5912 from this, we get this answer. This was exercise 3A. Now we will come on exercise 3B, statement sums. Statement sums, you are dealing with questions every day, because when you are going to market for purchasing anything, every time you are facing this type of statement sums. Like here, question is, wait, I am going to search the question. This is question in front of you. Gaurav wants to buy a Maruti car that cost 2,95,340. He has only 1,67,120. How much more money does he need to buy a car? What comes in your mind? A person is Gaurav. What he want to purchase? A Maruti car. What is the cost of car? 2,95,340, but how much money with him? He has 1,67,120. So he is having less money. How much more money does he need? How can we find out this? How can we find out kitna money usko aur chahiye? So money with him, and this is 1 lakh. Cost of car, we will subtract it. Then we will get how much more money is needed. So this is not addition sum, this is of subtraction. By subtracting the given number, we will find out the amount more money. Okay. And in subtraction sum, bigger digit we have to write at the top. So what is bigger here? Cost of car. And money with him, that is written as subtrahend. And more money, does he need it? It will be found as a difference. So this thing clear? This is subtraction sum. Statement, meaningful statement, you can write here. Short and meaningful statement, that is here, because here is the matter of money. So we will use the word cost every time. Cost of a Maruti car is equal to this. Money with him is equal to this. More money needed, this minus this. So the explanation is here. Cost of Maruti car is equal to this. First of all, before doing the sum, write at the top their places. Okay. And then start writing from the right side. Next statement, Gaurav here. Gaurav has money 1,67,120. He needs money, these two you will subtract. 0 minus 0, 0, 4 minus 2, 2, 3 minus 1, 2, 5 is small, we will borrow from 9, here remains 8, 10,000, and it becomes 15,000. 15,000 minus 7,000, it is 8,000. Now 8 minus 6, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. So what is our answer? Ganesh needed money. More money Gaurav needed. Gaurav needed more money, that is 1,28,220. Students, while doing any subtraction sums or addition sum, you have to write the meaningful statement. And you have to write at the top their places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and suppose it was up to lakhs. And then start writing digit from the right side. And this is equal to sign also should be in the proper sequence. And don't forget to write the sign. It is of addition or subtraction, that also you have to write. Then all digits should be in a proper sequence. up to here. Here also in a proper sequence. And last step is never forget to write the answer statement also. Write answer statement also. Okay. Now question number 2. Question 2 is, in March, Reena had 67,691 in her rupees in her bank account. In April, she had 49,949 in the bank account. What was the decrease in amount in 1 month? Here what comes in your mind? One girl is there, her name is Reena. She is having some money in her bank account and that money is 67,691. And in April month, when she checked her account, it was only 49,949. So, how the money was decreased, how much money was decreased, that we have to find out. If you are having some money and you will get more money, then your answer will be addition because your collection will increased. But here you are having something, but at the end you found that it is decreased. It means their logic is subtraction. Usko decrease karna hai, so we have to subtract. So now this concept clear that we have to subtract. Now we will focus on the statement. Money in the bank. We will write short form, Reena had money in bank account is equal to this. Reena had money in April month in bank account is equal to this. Decrease, we will not write our statement with what was and that. This is question. We will start writing from here. The decrease in amount in 1 month is equal to this minus this. Or it's subtraction sum, you can use the left word also. Reena had money, this. In April month, she had money, this. Money left is equal to this. So you can do this sum in this way. We can do here. We will write the statement. Reena had money. And that is 67,691. In April she had money. That is 49,949. We know that we have to subtract, so we will write here decrease in money. And I have not written here rupee symbol, that is must. You will write rupee symbol before writing the digit. One is small, we will borrow, it become 11. 11 minus 9, 2, as it has given borrow, 10th place becomes 8, 8 minus 4, 4, again 100 place digit is small, we will borrow from 1000, 1000 place becomes 6 and here it becomes 16, 16 minus 9, 7 and 1000 place becomes 6 now. 6 is again small, we will borrow from 10,000, it will become 5 and here it is 16. 16 minus 9, 7 and 5 minus 4, 1. So how much money decreased? 17,742. You can write the statement, answer, Reena, the money decreased in 1 month is equal to 17,742. Clear? You can see here, Reena had money in March month 67,691. Reena had money in April 49,949. Decrease in amount, subtract this, and you got this answer 17,742, and you will write the answer also. So in the same way you have to do the question in your notebook. Question 3, how much more is 1 lakh than 60,666? How much more is 1 lakh? 1 lakh kitna jyada hai from 60,666? How can you find out this answer? We will write 1 lakh at the top. Mark the period and we will subtract here from subtract 60,666 from 1 lakh. We can't borrow from 0, so we have to borrow from lakhs place. It was 1, now it becomes 0. Here it becomes 10. But it has to give borrow, so it becomes 9, and this got borrow, it becomes 10. Now it gives borrow to 100, it becomes 10, here it remains 9. Borrow goes there, 10's place become 9 and 100 place become 10's place become 10. And 100 place ne usko borrow diya, it remains 9. And now this borrow goes to 1's place. Now 1's place become 10 and 10's place become 9. Now all borrow from lakhs place borrow, we have borrowed it up to 1's place. Now we can start our sum. 10 minus 6, it is 4. 10's place 9, 9 minus 6, 3. 100 place also 9, 900, 9 minus 6, 3. 1000 place 9 minus 0, 9. 10,000 9 minus 6, 3. And lakhs place 0, it become 0. So what is the answer? 39,334. It means 60,000. It means 1 lakh is 39,364 more than 60,666. 1,60,666 से 39,334 और ज्यादा है. This was our question. How much more is 1 lakh than 60,666? We got this answer by subtracting. Question 3 is clear. Question 4. Ridhim's flat is worth 9,69,000 and Aditya's flat is worth 7,47,000. Whose flat is more costly and by how much? See, there are two friends. One is Ridhim, one is Aditya. Aditya is also living in the flat. Ridhim is also living in the flat and their flat cost are given. रिदिम के फ्लैट की कॉस्ट है, इट इज 9,69,000. आदित्यस फ्लैट कॉस्ट इज 7,47,000. हुज फ्लैट इज मोर कॉस्टली? हाउ कैन यू चेक इट? द हुज लैक्स प्लेस इज मोर, दैट इज मोर कॉस्टली. सो 9 लैख इज मोर कॉस्टली देन 7 लैख. सो रिदिम्स फ्लैट is more costly, and how much, that we will find out by subtracting these two costs. So now this thing clear in our mind, that this is subtraction sum. Its statement that I have read that I will read from here. Cost of Riddim's flat is equal to this. Second statement, cost of Aditya's flat is equal to this. And then last line, difference in cost. You will not write more costly and by how much, because this is not meaningful statement. So we will write here difference in the cost of both flat. See here. Firstly, as 9,69,000 is greater than 7,47,000, so Riddim's flat, this is Riddim's flat cost, so Riddim's flat is more costly than Aditya's flat. First answer. Then how much? Bigger digit right at the top, smaller right down. We find the difference 2,22,000. So we will write Riddim's flat is 2,22,000 more the cost of. I forget to write here the word, you can write the cost of. Before writing this, you will write here the cost of Riddim's flat is 2,22,000 more than Aditya's flat. Clear? Student, one thing also you have to keep in mind, while we are speaking the digit like this, 7,49,000, 7,49,000, when we are reading, we read it 7,49,000 rupees. We are using this word at the end. But while we are writing, we will write rupee symbol in the first. We will write this first. Okay. Next question. Question number 5. Here is question 5. A company made 7,98,146 telephone call, out of which 86,197 were free. For how many telephone calls the company was charged? It means there is a company, and that was telephone company, and she has the company has given 86,197 calls free to their customer, and it has the person who are making calls, there are 7,98,146. It means it is providing 7,98,146 calls to its customer, and in these calls 86 wo free deti hai. For how many calls it was charging? Kitni calls ke liye company is going to charge from us? So again, this is sum of subtraction. How you get to know? Because total calls are given, and from this some are free, which are not free, that we have to find out. So here is no increase in the digit, na? Only difference we have to find out. So difference means we have to subtract here. And what is the meaningful statement? Total calls made by company, telephone company, is equal to this. Free calls made by the company is equal to this, and last is calls charged by the company, or you can say telephone calls the company was charged. See the solution. Total calls is equal to 7,98,146, as it is bigger, so bigger number we have written at the top. Second statement, free calls. Why I have not written 8 at lakhs place? Because it is 86,000. It is not lakh. So that's why I am writing, firstly write the places at the top. So you can understand easily that whether the digit we have to write at lakhs place or 10,000 place. So 86,197 we will subtract from this. And third statement is number of charged calls. 6 is small, we have borrowed from 4, it become 3, and 1's place becomes 16, 16 minus 7, 9,
tens place 3, so we have borrowed from 100, it becomes 0, and here tens place become 13. 13 minus 9, 4. Now our 100 place is 0, so we will borrow from 1000, it becomes 7, and now 100 place become, with borrow it become 10. 10 minus 10 hundred minus 100, it will be 900. Now 1000 place, 7 is already bigger, 7 minus 6, 1. 10,000 place, already bigger, 9 minus 8, 1. Lakhs place, nothing to subtract, so it will remain same. What is our answer? Company is charging for 7,11,949 calls. Or you can write, number of charged calls are 7,11,949. So this is your last sum. So your today's homework is, you have to do question number 8, 9, 10 of exercise 3A in notebook, and question 1 to 5 of exercise 3B in notebook. If any doubt, you can ask to me, okay, on my personal number. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.